shot. Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out.
Listen up, I'm getting a signal here. It may be the Batman. Keep your eyes open while I try to get a lock.
I've lost the signal.
I've been to war zones nicer than this city.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founder's Island.
Bring in the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Got
the numbers! Flush it out!
Alpha target spotted in pressure!
gets lost.
Find him, Sergeant.
To take out the missile launcher.
You got me.
Okay, okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Perimeter's clear. No sign of target.
Copy that. He's gone, sir. Like a bad scare, beast.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
We're gonna end you.
Just this bad.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, I don't know, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC's delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Hey man, what's the time?
now to locate the commander and finish this.
I am ready for another challenge.
You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
Batman thinks some giant plants are gonna help him? Guy's getting desperate.
Truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
Is it true? Yeah.
plenty of tanks still dry. Around.
Everyone the slip.
Doesn't make any sense. Tanks, drones, heavy weapons? Batman invincible or what?
No one's invincible.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh crap! Drive! Drive! It's Batman!
Oh god, it's Batman! He's tailing us!
Warren, try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! Showing up!
Anyone see the bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking! Those things?
Who the dude you called? Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all.
right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose them.
That's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
Taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance. I told you I could shake him.
So much for the bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about. My talent shouldn't be stuck on guard duty.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
What? Oh, I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me.
Hey, lights down, boys.
We need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Smart.
We need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Come on, admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. Imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
We have an AP. He's looking.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, Sam.